Congress thinks is gonna happen, and TikTok connects to Wi-Fi.